Previously on Hornaman Part 2.
You can't be serious, dog! You told my wife was in the shower, and you decided to go in the shower? You sleeping with my wife? Huh? Wait, stop! I cheated on you with him!
Your husband tried to kill me.
Oh no!
And I had to defend myself.
No!
You're pregnant! Who's the father?
Take me to!
Who's the father?
Jingle bell, you.
Baby! We're gonna be parents!
Yes, babe! I'm gonna be a mother!
What the hell is happening here? You're carrying the baby for us. But we're going to take it from you.
Wait, what? As soon as the baby born, whoop, we're going to take that baby from you. Anyway, babe, I miss you. Go and clean up yourself. I will deal with that. Okay, sweetie, get up. Leave that dead man on the ground and come and go inside.
You are freaking crazy. No, I'm not going to do that.
Get inside now, please.
Okay.
Le monde entier est à Jacques.
Right, sweetie, so you finish eating. Hope you like this. I made it.
It tasted disgusting. And you're a psycho.
Thank you so much for the compliment.
Oh, the baby kicking.
Babe!
Yeah, babe.
What about babe? The baby kicking.
Let me rub the belly.
You're not even pregnant. I am the one who's pregnant. You all are so crazy.
Oh, yeah, you say something like that. Come on, babe. Let's go sing some songs for the child.
Come in, babe. You're
my cupcake gumdrop, snickums, bickums, you're the apple of my eye.
I brought something for you to eat. Here.
Thank you. Damien!
What?
Why are you doing this to me? I'm she.
You said a she.
Yes, I said that. A little baby girl. Damien, you have to let me go. I love you.
I love you too. But I can't do it. I'm sorry. Babe, I have a question. Why all of us eating together?
Because we're gonna play a game called Reveal the Secret. Who's gonna go first?
I'm having a baby girl. I told Damien that last night.
Anything else you told him last night?
No, I didn't tell him anything else.
Michael, Damien killed your husband. Not out of self-defense, Damien shot your husband 5 times and then Damien shot himself to make it look like self-defense. Woo! Secret revealed!
Why the hell you would tell her that?
Because you love her! And last night I heard you said it! And you have to be truthful to the ones you love. So there you go. He killed your husband.
It's okay. I forgive him. He's the father of my child. I have no other choice but to forgive him.
I'm the father?
Yes, you are. You're gonna be the father to a little baby girl.
I am the father, yes!
I'm the father! La 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 la.
You know, I think you're up to something, but I just don't know what it is. You know, I think you're really ugly, but you just don't know it yet. You know, you're such an asshole. But you know what? Let me go get a pair for you. Let's have a chat. Hey, by the way, thanks so much for stabbing me.
Excuse, I didn't stab you.
Hey!
What's happening here?
She stabbed me. Look at the knife on the ground right here.
No, I didn't do this.
Stop lying. You're lying.
How the hell you would stab the mother of my child?
Wow. All of a sudden, she's the mother of your child.
Babe, put on the knife.
No!
Oh, shit, babe.
that?
I am not your father.
No, you're not. You're a nasty, sick man who shot my husband 5 times.
Just close your eyes. The sun is going down. You'll be alright.
Hello, 911. What's your emergency?
I've been held hostage for 2 months. Could you please come get me? I live at number 22 Chagonas Boulevard.
We're coming for you. Don't worry.